What is up, everybody? CR Buke here, and today I have a different type of video for you. This is the season preview for my Raiders and my connected career. The day one patch CCM, it's a full 32-man league. Of course, I'm coaching my Raiders. We all start as coaches. Racked up 1,225 coach XP, and here's the team that made the cut. So on my 53-man roster, I got three decent quarterbacks. Palmer, Whedon, and Pryor. So, you know, if someone gets hurt, I could roll the other guys in. Running backs, I got McFadden, Tywan Jones, Mike Goodson, same as the real Raiders. Fullback, Marcel Reese. Absolute animal in Madden. 91 overall, 90 speed. Hayward Bay is my number one. DeSean Jackson is my number two. I know that seems backwards, but rookie Jerron Kreiner maced the team, and I traded a couple other guys away. Made a move to get Brent Celek, but Osbury's also good at tight end. My offensive line is young for the most part. Got a couple guys that are on the last year of their deal, the older guys, so I'll let their deals expire and let them go and try to develop the younger guys. Down the road, this league normally goes at least four or five seasons throughout the football season, so it's fun, man. We talk a lot of shit, but overall the people in the league are really cool. There's a couple dickheads, but that's all right. It's like that in every league when you have that many people, but it's no big deal. I get along with pretty much everyone, so really not that big of a concern. I mean, it's at the end of the day, it's still a game, so I really don't give a shit if someone wants to be an asshole about it. That's on them. We got guys from all over the country in this league, so it's pretty cool, man. I really enjoy playing in it. These guys are all very good Madden players. I'm by far one of the worst. I made the playoffs once out of, what is this going to be, my third season? I made the playoffs once, first round exit to the commissioner. But hey, you know, at least I made the playoffs. Hopefully I can make a run and see what happens. My schedule's pretty tough. We'll look at that at the end here. But yeah, so this is pretty cool. The CCM, you know, it's a work in progress. Really needs to be better, in my opinion, as far as progression goes. You could see throughout the preseason, I had these couple young guys and a couple other guys rack up some pretty good XP. Two of my four games got simmed because we were on a one-day roll schedule, so I didn't really get to do the practices and the games to get more XP, but that's all right. I'm going to keep that XP saved up and use it to develop these guys and then go from there. So we'll do the schedule analysis here once we go through all this progression. Just kind of sped it up a little to get through it, but the schedule coming up here in just a second. Four of the first five games are really tough opponents. The first guy I have is ARZ. He's the Chargers. He's been in my division ever since I started playing in this league. I think we started the same year, and it's a coin flip anytime we play, so that's always a good matchup. Week two is the commissioner, the guy who started the league, the guy who runs the league, Jurg. He's really good player, really cool guy. Dedicates a lot of his free time to making this league run smoothly. But he absolutely owns me when we play. So week three, we have THO Poker King, who is actually the Broncos owner for the latter part of last season. And he absolutely owns me as well. Also a really good Madden player. Hoping I can beat him this year, but we'll see. Week four, my old rival, RC. So he used to own me, and then I started getting his number last year before he had his baby and had to quit. Then I have a week five bye. And we got Swift Beats, who used to be the Chiefs, and he absolutely owns me too. I don't think I've ever actually beat him. Maybe once. Jags is Rams fan. He's a new guy to the league. I don't really know anything about him, so hopefully I can get a win there. New Chiefs owner is Scott's. He used to be the Steelers owner. We normally have pretty close games. Could be one of those coin flip 50-50 situations, depending on the health of my team and the how he plays. Grodd, I think I've only played once, and I think he beat my ass, so I'm anticipating that will happen again. Demonic Enemy is also a new owner. Don't know anything about him, but he has the Ravens, so you know he's going to be tough. Then we go back to, I think that's our dog or the boss. He's also new, so I've never played him either, so I'm not sure. And 6x5, Bengals, he's always been the Bengals owner, and his defense is amazing. He locks me down on defense, so not looking good there at the end of the year. Dog Pound, I think I've played once, and I think I did beat him. Not sure if that's true or not. And then the last 2 weeks here, we got the old rival RC, last 3 weeks, sorry, who, like I said, he used to own me, and then I started playing a little better against him. Scott's again, coin flip. Panthers, another new guy. I don't know anything about him. And then finish the season against ARZ and the Chargers. So anyway, I'll do weekly updates as they go along, do highlight reels, all that stuff. So be sure to follow my channel for this and many other series. Thanks. Talk to you later.